we admit and then deflect. And that's what a lot of the industry is doing. It's like, yeah, I'm not doing what I need to be doing, but look at them. There is a place to point out and correct other people in the industry, because we have to make sure that we don't go so disunified that we fray ourselves like a cable that was snapped and then it doesn't have any unity whatsoever. But the most important thing that we can do to maintain unity, I've learned this from being married, I've learned this from being a father, I've learned this from being a son.
We made it, guys, to the lava beds. Woo! On our way, y'all. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Okay, guys. Entering into the cave. Oh my goodness. Turn into the cave, guys. So beautiful. Okay, right here, it's going to get kind of low. That's why we have on helmets. Flashlight. Wow, look, guys. Ooh, you had a duck. Okay, guys, we inside. Wow. You have to have a flashlight and boots. You gotta have boots on, I'm telling you. I'm tripping and I got on boots. This is so cool though. And adventurous. Welcome to the cave. I
grateful many, many, many times that I have that helmet on.
Don't get too close, you don't want to